I wake up every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in 2D. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
Bonkers.
At school, you kind of wrote on everyone's shirts and in kind of jotters and books and things, but is that old hat now? Is this what everyone's doing?
Yeah.
I mean, we've done this for a couple of years, so it's quite a tradition in our school now. We've had a few videos that have gone online, so we kind of wanted to follow in their footsteps and make another one.
Mm. How did you decide on the song? Brilliant track to choose, but why this song?
Yeah, that's the thing, because in 2009 it was such a big song. And it was used in the Olympics as well. So, and we also liked this song because it was made by a London artist, someone that's close to home, and yeah, so it was just a no-brainer, really.
Yeah.
Did you have to draw straws as to who kind of had like the lead role, who kind of featured heavily, or did a bit of dancing?
I mean, we did a bit of research of who we wanted to be Dizzee Rascal. So that was the big decider, but apart from that, everyone was so willing. We got such a big representation of all the different people in our year to both help behind the scenes, editing, and in the video. So I really think it's a good representation of everyone.
And teachers as well.
Yeah,
we would like
that's
to say.
What I was going to say. I get that all the students wanted to clearly be on camera, but how on earth did you manage to convince your teachers not just to be in it, but to dance?
I know.
it was a challenge.
It was quite a challenge, but they were all up for it in the end. I think some of them got a little bit into the rapping, so they definitely got the role very good. Yeah. So,
who got the award for best dancing, or perhaps even worst?
Oh. If you look at the start of the video, there's someone called Harry Beveridge who's in the video and he's dancing.
Just completely out of time.
Yeah,
and
I think
so badly out of time.
And this is obviously a big bit of fun for you guys and a way to let off steam as you're kind of working towards your exams, which are coming up. I'm wondering why you're in here. You should be with your heads down and rising at this moment. Yeah. But I guess it got even more exciting when you had a response from somebody very famous. Tell us what happened.
I tweeted Dizzee Rascal just saying, like, shout out, and he replied saying, this is wicked.
Yeah.
Did you ever expect, obviously, you know, you do have direct contact with celebrities through Twitter, but do you ever expect him to kind of get back to you?
No, not at all. We did this just for fun, really, and for Dizzee Rascal to recognise our efforts and shout us out on Twitter was quite amazing, to be honest.
Yeah, and it was so humbling as well to have the person who inspired us to do the video, and so quickly as well. It was literally in the day that we put it out there. It was just really, really great.
Well, guys, well done with your video.
Thank you. It's
brilliant. I'm going to watch it again just for the teacher dancing. Fantastic. But also, all the best with your exams. I know lots of them coming up, and they're quite a stressful time
thank
for you, so fingers crossed.
Oh, thank you so much.